Even the most jaded among us can get a little sentimental.